Before we begin this evening, we want to remember former First Lady Nancy Reagan, who passed away this week. Her funeral will be held tomorrow, and we would like to take a moment of silence to remember Nancy Reagan. Now, please rise for our national anthem performed by the Frost Singers from the University.